Raz. So, hello everyone. I know you missed me, and I know this is too loud, probably. Well, this is really loud, at least for me. So, as I started few weeks ago, the series of Gibbous Cross, how to play with every town, the Gibbous Cross template, today we have a next, fourth town to play, and you can decide which one will be the case on this straw poll, which link is here. Yeah. English. Ziemian can understand English, so everyone can. Kappa. Mm-hmm. Ziemian. Not funny, not funny. So I think I can wait another 5 minutes maybe to see if anything changes. We have 6 votes for castle and 5 votes for rampart. So I think it's worth to wait a little bit. No one wants stronghold, unfortunately. 6 people want castle, probably Twitch trolls. Hard town. So I mean, this is hard town. High risk, high reward. But we will see in 5 minutes. So if you want to vote, then I will give you links again. For people who just came. And yes, my English won't be the best, as I wasn't speaking recently, so that's good to remind me. Yeah. Spam rampart, spam castle. This is a fight between castle and rampart, I would say. Although Cove has 6 votes, too. Dungeon, I don't think has chance of winning today. But castle or rampart, 2 nice towns, 2 interesting towns, for me at least. Hey Rito, yeah, this is stream for you. How to play Gibbous Cross, because this is your weakness. It's your weakness, so you can learn a lot, I guess. Yeah, a lot. Thanks for doing this. Looks like you are going to beat Frozen Strike to the punch. Well, probably I will play with Fredo, but we don't know when. I have some tournament games to play first, and best of 10. 6LM10A versus Rito, so yeah, we will play with Fredo someday, for sure, for sure. Yeah, I mean, Wyjebka might happen, because I'm the kind of player who doesn't risk much, but you never know. You're the best, like your English. Yes, I know, Shofa. Thanks for your support. Thanks. Arenki, I was playing some, but after 20 games, it's not interesting. So, how to sleep? Yeah, good, good, Rito. No sleep. Sure. Oh. Yeah, okay, so I can learn even more than you will from this stream. Great, success. So how does it look like? Castle is winning pretty hard. 9 versus 6. So I will give you links the last time. Let's give you 2 minutes at most. And where can you sync up for tournaments? Well, we have some Polish tournaments, some clan wars, whatever it is, and mostly it's on the Heroes World, the Russian page, where the big tournaments, I would say the important ones, where you can meet, play with very good players. All of this is on heroesworld.com, .ru, I guess. In short, on HGU. Pure sure. Huh? You see, so many people are active on this stream. Maybe not many of us are there, but everyone wants to do something. Want to be noticed. Yeah, definitely better. Yeah, YouTube is here also, but from YouTube it's 14 people. I don't know how many of them were voting. So yeah, this is not total. Total number of people watching right now is 51. But this is still a lot, like 70%. Like, this is amazing. And again, I don't know what to do because, well, Castle is winning, but only one more vote for Rampart and then it's the same. I would love to wait even 1 hour more, but we have to start soon. And even Cove. I'm not sure what to do now. Maybe I can create one more vote and then I will have only Castle, Rampart, Cove. And then maybe we'll have the winner, although the winner is Castle now. I was voting for Cove, as I think this is a really interesting town. Many options, many strategies, and I could... Maybe this is better to play something easier? Huh? Maybe. This is just morning. Come on. I shouldn't think too much. Kappa. hello, my friend. Hello, hello. 70%. Of course. Amazing. Stronghold is maybe my favorite on Hot Ajibus. I feel trash with everything else. Stronghold is super easy if you have Dwell for Bihi. And in general, you have lots of damage. So many fights are easy. Just because you kill... Well, Hives not, but... Most of it is easy. If you know how to fight. So, morning, yeah, yeah, this is morning. Yes, I'm reading chat from YouTube too. Lux. Oh, from my side, it's actually okay, upload. No one is lagging. Yes, I agree. The dogs are very strong. So, let's have a look who won. Well, now this is 9 votes for Castle, 9 for Cove, and there is no winner. So I guess because I was voting for Cove, Cove wins, right? Well, Cove has 10, Castle only 9. So I guess, yeah. You have 40 seconds more and we begin. So anyone who didn't vote, you have 40 seconds to make your decision which town we are playing today. So go ahead. On a free break with just dogs. Yeah, you can do maxi consa. Yes. That not always works. From YouTube there are few English non-Polish viewers for sure, and also they can watch this after transmission ends, so you see, maybe not now, but later they are free to watch and understand. So, 13 castle, 12 cove. I guess we have the winner as, yeah, 40 seconds has passed. Castle. A castle today. Okay, I feel okay playing castle. Just let me change the title. So, do we change the title? Maybe for later, guys? Yes, they will have... Well, I will have problems later to find which town I already did the tutorial and which I didn't. So this would be... Yeah, this would troll me more than other people. So I will just change the title if it works. Not sure. On Twitch it doesn't work every time. But today we have a castle. So single scenario. And the settings are normal as always. I won't play with timer just because, well, I will be thinking. Maybe not thinking more, but talking a lot more. And talking with you guys. Answering questions, so this will be unfortunate if I won't have enough time to play later the map. So one more thing, change the title on YouTube and we can begin. Castle. So there we go. Everything's ready. I'm not super sure about gold at the beginning of the game. Not sure if castle is able to start with 10k gold, but I think it's fair enough if we will say that we play against Necro, which is stronger. Necro is stronger town. So then we can have red color, but castle town, or with dungeon conflux. Yeah, I think this is pretty fair that we can start even with more gold, but let's say we are red, so we have 10k. Let the AI play with Necro. Maybe he will break faster than me. Who knows? And let's start playing. So, at the beginning, I can have a look if there are any questions. Yeah, I really agree that Gibus Cross isn't the best template to determine which player plays better. It's not, but it's fun to play, it's fun to watch, it's fast, and that's people like it because of these reasons. It's Gibus Cross isn't made to be fair. It's not. And just stop this discussion because it goes to nowhere, right? So, when we play castle, we have several options. We can play either Valeska. Oh, this lagged. Either Valeska or Valeska or Valeska. I think that any other choice than Valeska is troll. Maybe some people will start with Christian, but just for memes. Hello, Ramsrock, right? But I don't think that any other hero is as good as Valeska. Of course, for Gibus Cross. In other templates, maybe Batrice, because of scouting, for sure on mirrors, this is a good choice. Also, maybe Therese, because of tactics, and, well, I will talk about this later, what tactics gives you when playing castle. But, well, Valeska is just the safest way to farm as much gold as possible. Also, you are able to clear few fights, which you aren't with other starting heroes. So I think the best choice is Valeska, and there's nothing else to say. About starting bonus, sometimes you go gold, sometimes you go artifact. Depends how much gold you have at the beginning, and we can just high roll, let's go artifact. Why do you start artifact? Because you can have plus speed necklace, you can have plus stats, any plus stats is good. You can have plus morale, which is fine, because you see leadership, right? But other hero can be main, not Valeska. Then this plus morale is really handy. And obviously minus morale is probably the best artifact you can get after plus speed. So there are many artifacts which can help you play the game. And we shall begin. Obviously, I will act as this is multiplayer. And that means I have two restarts. If I will see that this map isn't looking promising, and for some reasons I don't want to play it, when I will have restart, I will use it. So this is also some more informations about how to play the game. Don't know if you can hear the background noises, but I can't do anything about this. Yeah, I'm trying to learn playing castle. So, we started with plus mana. This is low amount of archers, could be more. Unfortunately, it's low amount. But we got batteries and cult. Well, there is not much to say, only that this guy comes with tactics. And because at the beginning of the game, let's say for 4-5 days, our power stack is archer or marksman, but shooting unit, you have to make sure you protect them, and tactics is great with making sure your power stack isn't going to be hurt. But unfortunately, this guy isn't looking good, so he won't be main. But we can always go and scout, get more gold, and mostly explore. Treasure chest. I'll go this way. You may ask why. Because I want to go with road as far as possible, so I can see as much as possible. I can use batteries a little bit later, so I know exactly which way I want to have scouted. And how is it for castle to start the game? You, when playing Gibus, you're looking to break as soon as possible, but as strong as possible. Sometimes breaking 115, but only with Storm Elementals, isn't as good as breaking 1-1, let's say with 5 Angels, 20 Wyverns, right? So not only break, but breaking with something strong, something what lets you farm desert quickly and without losses. So we want to get as much strong as possible. And as soon as possible, obviously. So how does it look for castle? How can castle start? Well, if we will talk about hives, castle has no way to do hives before the angel comes. If we talk about making conservatories, I won't do it unless we have magic, which is probably must slow, because, well, one morale and your power stack is dead. And you can't afford it, because then you will lose tempo. So you will lose the game. If talking about experimental shops, this is a bit better. If you have mass slow, for example, with Grindan or anyone else, you can go and do it. With ammo card, you are basically free to get even maxi if you have enough long slow duration. If talking about firebeard buildings, I don't think it's that important as it's only one per zone. It's not a power stack. It can just sometimes kind of speed up your game, but it's not as important. And I think we have the last bank, the Cyclops bank. So you have to fight Wolf Riders, which are speed 8. And again, you aren't really a good town to fight these creatures early on. So basically, you can farm nothing. Basically, you have to wait until you get some real power. Real power might be getting the angel. And when you upgrade this and you do it, so this is day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5, day 6. So day 6 is when your angel comes. When your angel comes, you can start to think about real fights. Before getting an angel, what you should be doing? Farming money, exploring and preparing to farm everything in 2 days. And then you can break 1-1, 1-2-2. Depends on the generation. So mostly now, the case is to farm money. Not always you are going for the angel building, because it's low tempo. It gives you a strong creatures and option to have archangels, which are the best creature in the game, but it's slow. And Gibus, when you are slow or low on tempo, you lose. So you can do something else. You can go for building for the Cavaliers, and this is a bit quicker, because day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4. That's not correct. Barracks. Day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5. So we get this 1 day earlier. That's a lot. 1 day more to farm map. And I think that going for this build path is worth when you have stables near, so you can upgrade them easily. Yeah. And when you have some dwells. We have actually one dwell here, but we have to be careful, because if they get morale round 1, we are dead and we won't get this. When I'm playing castle and I see this dwelling, what I do? I scout map as much as possible, and if it's not worth playing, I go and risk. If I can clear this, that means I gain tempo, because I have 2 level 6 creatures, and then I can think about clearing map faster. So this time I want to know what's the guard, and I want to know if I will have access to a hero with tactics, which can be main. Obviously this guy could do some fighting. He could be there, right? Why not? He could position marksmen, so they are safe. But we might be lucky to find someone else. So we will see. This is not easy guard. This is not possible to do it easily. But this is a dwelling. The dwelling is something what you like. This is ammo card. So you have infinite shoots. So sometimes when the guard is like Nagas or something slow, you can break with only marksmen. But this is again breaking early, but with no creatures and no power, no strength. So what I want to do now is to prepare Jeremy on the crypt. I won't be fighting this day 1, but I can do it next turn. So now I will quickly look if there are any comments I want to answer. Rion OP, yeah. Russians take Caitlyn, I think this is a mistake, because it's even lower tempo. Kate for Shadow of Death might be okay. Yes, definitely Sofa. Yeah. If you learn us in for you to teach how this town is played. Do you learn us in for you or to teach how this town is played? What? Learns you how to play Cass. Jeremy. 3-5k. No Jeremy for main. Jeremy doesn't give you, I would say, that much. Because offense offense gives you nothing. Archery gives you a lot more. Plus one speed. I think this is better than Jeremy. He breaks with AA and anti-magic. Well, this is a good strategy. But you have to have some archangels, not always you can have them. Hey, Johan. Good to see you. Hey, Jakub. It's English, so hi. Let's go, my friend. English stream, right, right, yes. We go. We smash. So, I need to explore more. If I have tactics guy, I can go and get the dragon. So, tactics is really good for this town, I would say. Now I see that road splits. What does it mean? This road is to desert. This is to town. This is to town. If I'm going blindly, then I will go up here to farm this place first. And then here, because after, from there to Jibu to break is quick, closer way. So if I won't find anything good, then I'm going up. That's, I think, okay to say. So let's pick Beatrice, because I know that I want to have... Okay, we can see this is not possible. And it's really late when we can do it. We have to see more. I will pick up gold with the next hero, and this hero will pick up gold which is far from the town. Yeah, so I can do this and this. I see lots of money, but I don't see any dwellings for example, angels, which is very good. It gives you a lot of power. I don't see any. I have to scout a lot more, of course, but for now it's rich map, but we might end with low army. So what I'm going to do next is to just buy a hero, which is any useless, who will go and give us money from there. Because looks like I'm not going this direction with our mains, so this is it. Next, I want to go down here. I have three more heroes to use. Let's pick Ciele. I will give her, let's say, three. Why? Because this way goes to town. If I find some people defending the city with magic arrows, I should be able to get it anyway. Again, not much I can see. Hive is not possible to do unless you get a Pandora box with army first. And I don't see a Pandora box with army. So looks like a restart. It's only money on this generation. Only money means you have a chance to have archangels. But I don't think it's enough to keep generation. Also, what's important? Stables. I don't have it. So when you don't have stables, you lose a lot because you can't upgrade them for free and they could be a power stack. You can't upgrade them for free. Your heroes are slower than normally. Good thing is that we have the pixies, but without stables. So probably this is going to be restarted. What I would love to do is to see the desert guard, because sometimes it's good to check it and keep map. Yeah, I see nothing here. I can scout one more direction. So let's do it. I have lots of money. As I said. And we have a guy with tactics. So he could do some fightings. If this is easier guard, I will try it. But versus Wyverns, there is no way I can win. I will win. No, this is not the generation I need. Not the generation. I won't even have... Well, there are two more things to check. So, let's just do it quickly. This is for sure what I'm going to do. I can get a bit more. They are speed 5. I don't think that I will get any other creature, as I'm going to fight only zombies. And to be sure, versus zombies only, I will just get 2 pixies. So I'm not going up, because I want to restart this generation unless something really amazing happens, like Earth Magic. No, I will skip offense. Yes. I want Rashka to have as much movement as possible, because I want to see the Desert Guard. If it's Nagas, maybe I will keep it. But I think this is restart even if Nagas. Come here. Okay, it didn't work. So we'll have to run. First here. One zombie attacked. You can run far enough. Cannon probably will kill them alone. So this is one of the example when you take a restart. Oh, maybe. Maybe I will be able to see, but then I will lose army. I think this is House Hydras. I can heal 3. I have 7 speed. I think they are not going to attack and they are going to block. So I won't shoot them. That's kinda weird to do. Yeah, look. They didn't attack. They are dumb. They are scared that Maxman will kill too many of them. Boom. Now they attacked. It doesn't really matter. You can't reach. Yeah, I did without losses. Nice. Even with Moralka the first round. I think this is House Hydra. I will restart this. So let's have a look. Is the Matrix. No, it was Ifrit. Not easy guard. I mean, medium guard. We had Konsa here and box. And box. So could be interesting. Not much here. So lots of things off-road. Nice sword. Yeah, so there was some things to do. Pickets. Spellbinder's hat. Interesting. A hive again. A hive here. Hive here. Stables in corner. Box. I would say this is really poor generation. But we have Spellbinder's hat. I think going for restart is a good choice. Of course, now we see everything, but even if without seeing everything, restart, I think, was a good move. So, because it's single player, I have to begin from there. Yes, we play Valeska, Artifact, and again. Conflux. Frido, we had Conflux, and we even played with Shoppa. So it was double commentary. So you can go to my YouTube channel and look for this material. You can learn some Luna plays, maybe even. Let's go. Well, this generation was something I should restart. Map not average enough. Shoppa told me your castle is very strong. Is it? Or is it just lucky generation? We have good number of them. I like having Scholar at the beginning. This really helps having spells for free. So we will have her. Speed 6 also. And I will think about changing my mind Valeska is not main anymore. She will go somewhere. Goodbye. I want Crackhack. Definitely Crackhack is better. So, scouting, not doing much more. This is easy XP, this is easy XP plus gold. So this is okay place to be, but firstly I have to scout more. We have no spells, unfortunately. This is also interesting guy, but no one never uses him. This is kind of Phil Batman. And we have first average conservator. Why do I pick Crackhack? Because his chance for earth magic is higher. And earth magic for this town is super important. It's like win or lose the game. Oh, I see there are three things. Okay, I will go there. Consa and plus mana. This is amazing combination. And I can actually pick up both. Nice. Plus moral on hard guard. Mm-hmm. Roads are okay. Looking promising. First Crackhack because maybe someone better than Sinka will come. And Crack could do Fum Pum Pum. This would give me some money. Not sure if I pick treasure chest with him. Farming crypts is some experience, not that much. And if I want to have... Well... Then I want to do this one. I don't have enough much scouted, so I have to wait a little bit. I will move him here. It's not that much of a loss in terms of movement points. Anywhere he moves, it's still fine. Okay, there is a treasure chest. So this is what... Oh, nice. Do I go there with Crackhack? It depends. This place could give me money. This place could give me experience. Crackhack could get a really good tempo. But I need the marksmen to do the fighting. So firstly, I think I will go clear crypts. Because, well, crypts I will go to clear with Ain, and Crack will go to get the treasure chests. That's it. I want the money from crypts. He has a magic arrow, so yeah, nice. But I need now the money to upgrade them. So you can see, if you start with castle and you have low gold, you have problems to start doing anything. You will have problems. Two crypts, so I can buy as many as I want. And how I will do the fighting? If this is Maxi, I have useless spell, I guess. Not magic arrow, right? So... Speed 4. Speed 6. I want the golems. Even gremlins. Because if something dies, then they are dying. I want one griffin. You will be there. You will be there. You will be in the middle. You far away. You in this place. And we'll see which one it is. Then I will decide. So boom. Also, this is not... How to say... This hero, it's not random that it's Ain farming. I like these heroes to have level up, because then you can have, for example, Resurrection or Meteor Shower for free to your main hero. So they are whites. I guess this is the best. Just make sure you are able to run away from this position. You can be there. You won't run from there, my friend. You can be there. You here. I will shoot whites first. And this is a pikeman. Should be no losses. Almost. Almost no losses. Kills one and then no one else to finish them. So don't. Where is my music? Crypts, the hardest fight. I can kill all of them with this buff stacks. Okay, shoot. You won't die. Tag. Sure. Go there. Wait. Boom and boom. Okay, two of them will be killed with marksman. One, two. And this guy will be killed also. Griffin took off the retaliation. He survived. That's good. Oop. No losses. 2k gold. I need more. Here. Yeah, I can do it. But I might need this XP for someone else. Next cons, I think we are playing this game. What is this? Oh, vamps? Vamps. So you there. You save. You save. You not save. You here. And this is going to die anyway. Yeah. This is correct. It's not hard fight. They will come. Wait. It's okay. This is also okay. Oh, he killed the other stack. So marksman must run. If this is the case, do this. Mm-hmm. This will complicate everything. Okay, he will maybe go for the gremlin. Probably not. Yeah, so stuff is a little bit complicated, this fight, than it could be. Okay, so I will just have to fight this guy now. Minus golems. Amazing gameplay. As I said, crypts are the hardest. Not sure if I should have these guys with me when fighting. Shouldn't lose that much. But it's also because I don't have all the marksmen, so it's harder. Ah, 20 and 3. This shouldn't happen. But never mind. We have almost combo. Sometimes you have to learn how to play when you VEPKA, so this is maybe a good simulator. Okay, more crypts. And I can farm this crypt if Ayn gives me the army. I would love to get the rest of my people and a magic arrow. So I will do it right now. This will make everything a lot easier. Okay, how much movement? 700. This cost me 400. Sick. And she can regenerate. Okay, small one. Obviously, all of this I will be doing away faster normally than now. Okay, this was an easy fight. We have what? Ain. So if anyone wants to give me the army back, it's Ain, because I want to keep her close to the city so she can teach my heroes spells. Bloodlust? Maybe Bless. Bless is really worth it. More damage always helps. More crypt. So I can clear this crypt and move back to Ain. So I have really lots of money in this generation. That's a good sign to play it. I have also Crackhack, and I have to see how he will look like later. It's amazing. Logistic is the best after Earth magic. I might be able to pick up both. So this should be the best in terms of movement. It's not. How much? 1, 2. Okay. Crack is everything I care about. So. Okay, plus archery, plus stats. Okay, so this is a good crack hack. I have gold for one more hero. Let's pick him. So far, looking good. I have many heroes in this direction. I will buy 8 heroes when I will move my army to this place. I will have done explored, right explored, and maybe Crackhack wants to go here if there is something crazy. So I want to explore this place. And now it's a really good question. 2 conservatories, nothing else. Gold and consus. I play this. If I say I play this, this means I won't have more restarts, and this is degeneration. This is also good. Plus mana artifacts is good. My army isn't as big, but I will probably care about marksmen only. Nixes are fine. This is no guard. That's good generation. I want to play this. Good amount of gold means I can have angels and 2 constas. Good. Good one. Very strong RNG, yeah. I learned not to clearn crypts with Ain. You can make maxi crypt with only 18 and 4. I don't know this trick. Maybe I should learn it. But when it's a... You don't know the size. And what if this is minimum? Then you can have some problems or not? I'm not sure. Yeah, I know that they should be in the corner, but I don't have speed 7s. So Vamps will move anyway. Still turn 1? Yeah, standard Deuteronexus. Gakak will smash this generation. Yeah, Jibus isn't the best. Isn't. You bring only marksmen and pikemen. Yes, I know, Soku, but I don't have enough. I didn't have enough many pikemen so they can kill skeletons. But, well, anyway, I don't. Well, I will learn this someday, but not today, I guess. More crypts, even. I have to know if my army is necessary here. Maybe it's not. Minimum one again. That's not good. I need more XP. Let's find something there. Portal of Glory, boys. Portal of Glory. So this map looks average. On ogres. Lots of ogres though, so probably some castles in this generation, not only our. Although Pog is high value, so maybe it's only castle, our castle here. Who knows? So basically exploring. All I see is crypts, nothing else. I don't have any guy with tactics. So looks like a classic nothing to do for 5 days generation. Down here also nothing. So this guy now will go and see the guard. Maybe there is a path. I didn't get stables. Yeah, I didn't. Gold mine. On zombies. There is a treasure chest and gold. This is 1k XP too. Not sure if crack should go this way, but I don't see any other good move for him. Unless I scout something. If Cracker decides to go this way, does he need army? Does he need it? 600s, 500s, 400s, 300s. Well, only for this fight. So I could basically go this way, same as Orin. Oh, and Crackhack shouldn't have this unit. He should have Griffin. That's a small mistake. Boost of speed? Not exactly sure. But what I'm sure about is that I probably don't have to move my army back. All I have to do is just move forward. And for sure I want to check the size of Griffin Conservatory. I want to have also the knowledge. If there is nothing else, there is nothing else. So this is what I will pick up for money. More money. So this is a good generation. Well, if I will play this versus real player, to have a high timer. And once I have my own angel, start the game, basically. So sometimes your opponent is in desert when you start farming. But sometimes, well, this is what happens sometimes. So, do we fart with Ayn? I think we do. Well, Valeska could also get Earth Magic and then it's easy game. How much experience? Yeah, she's a lot closer to level 3. Level 3 for her will be magic, so I will try her. My army is small, really small, but for farming crypts, churchyards, it's good enough. Also, this girl has a magic arrow. I think he will survive it, nice. That means we can keep him away for one more round. You can attack Griffin and die. Bloom. Okay. Nice. This script I can do when I will be returning. Now I don't have to hurry that much with farming. 8 vamps. This is plus 5 knowledge, so having a mage hero isn't that bad. And now it will be no losers fight, you can see. The griffin should be there. Now the problem is solved. Right? Because the problem was that the whites moved close, really close to me. And then it went the problem again. Well, although I can just shoot the vamps now with one shot. But this is a change. This guy can't reach my marksman, and this is the change. This is enough good to make it a lot more simple. One target. Oh, he survived this. Wow. But he won't kill anything. For defense, though. He might be good. Eh, he might kill me, actually. Now, this guy. He can't reach marksman. That's all that matters. Wow, he again can't reach marksman. But he probably will reach the big guy. Do I magic arrow again? Yes, I can shoot. So he survived, yeah. It was good move. She got water. So that's still okay, because I will have this level up. That's fine. No problemos. Do I see anything? Spyglass. Well, this is not something needed. Okay, with earth magic. And again, a lot of experience if I could slow them down. These guys, if I have enough good damage, I could kill even without expert or even without single slow. Okay, so I don't see much more. If I will need to bring my army back, this is probably a good time to move. I have still this guy. So he will go there. I will go there. I think it's not worth it. So a good generation, but a very slow one. I could even mage guild now. But I don't think it's worth it. I think what's worth it is going there for XP. I don't see any other place where I will get more experience than when going here. I don't see any other, really. Did this Orin moved? Yeah, he doesn't have more movement. Okay, that's one. Let's get Aiden, Mephala. Interesting. Now, you go there. You fight one more crypt, then return. Almost you can do it. Can almost do it, so you can be like close to the wood. Maybe. And then I have to go a little bit farther than from the town. So I have to have hero positioned like there. That means it's perfect to go and check the conservator. It's 3 or 4. That's interesting. That's a big one with upgraded stack. Nice. And even Hei Han can make the chain. So this is only farming gold. It's not that interesting as, for example, coal, but it wasn't my choice. It was your choice, my viewers. So yeah. 117 break. I'm not sure if I can break farm the Consas that quickly. So we will see how Crackhack evolves. Yeah, the problem with watching bigger templates is that they are always saved and you don't always watch the first, second part, so you have no idea what happened and what happens. And Gibbous Cross is always like in one part, so you have no problems understanding what happens when you are watching, basically. Yeah, stables again, not here. Yeah, you have to save week three. Yeah, you have to have parts. That's what I say. Power speed isn't that much, plus no moral easy meat. Yeah, this is what I want to do. Farm zombies. Oh, but if you are talking about these guys, the problem is the quickest unit I have to bait them is Griffin, speed 7, but the Griffin is 2 hex. So this is really hard to have safe place for Griffin. Next unit I have is this guy, speed 6. Speed 6 versus speed 4 has some problems. And again, this is 2000 health or more. So this is a really hard to kill because it's tanky. You see my point? I can run out of shots. Or I won't maybe be able to even clear this, guys. Okay, so he can move. I can see there is a Cove Town and a Necro Town. Both are guarded. This is. Krakak is barbarian, so he's a bad guy. No, he's a neutral guy. So he can sacrifice artifacts in order to get experience. That's something. That's something what I might want to use. But map looks kinda empty. Empty, to be honest. It looks kinda empty. I think all this map offers is Crackhack, so I have to make sure he gets everything as soon as possible, but it's really hard to do anything here. It's classic castle game when your options, well, you're low on options. This is good to have helmet. Once all of this starts, it's amazing, but how can we start, yeah? This is the true question, and Consas are a lot harder because the Griffin are 1 speed quicker than in other cases. So, not easy map, which offers a lot, fine, but it's not an easy map. I think it's actually quite okay having this generation. If I will let them attack, they will die. From the retaliation, I will do it. Oh, they regenerated. Noto. English stream. Noto. Boom. Boom. This is an easy fight. What's unfortunate is I won't get artifact, and artifacts could be sacrificed into experience, and it's close to the Necro Town. So well, this is a really good. To think about this as an experience. Unfortunately, this crypt wasn't good enough, wasn't big enough, so I won't get artifact, unfortunately, which could be sacrificed into the experience which I really needing, missing, hoping I get. So because he will stay in the town now, I think. She can't fight, but maybe this guy could be fighting, so I can get or even Medusa stores. But I think Han with this amount of marksmen, these fights aren't hard, yeah? Han, show me the way. One, two, 800s. One, two, 300s. So I have 5.5. Tier, 6, 7, 8. 800s. How much do you need? 6. I don't know what I counted. The fuck? I will be okay, I guess. This is kinda important to make sure this guy can reach the city, so I don't have to kill anyone. As I didn't get any towns, so I can't hide my heroes. That's why Han had to come back from his task to explore and pick up resources. But I think this is okay. And he can reach. It's only 12. It's a small amount. He's the quickest on this battlefield. So we'll let him do his stuff. Oh. So he will attack me, fortunately. Probably these guys are going to be attacked. Only from them. I can wait now. This is a big pikeman. He should finish. Almost. I can wait. If you didn't finish, I can move this pikeman in a second. Shoot once. Defend. Shoot twice. Easy fight. And I can reach 85. Okay, so she can get more XP. She got water, but well, still can have the resurrection and other shit. Which is worth it. Let's keep it. I don't have to kill anything. Now, the Mage Guild or the Crusaders. There are crypts. Okay. And Valeska. Have to get these towns. I would say this is kind of good because this lets me later buy my hero from this town to go do this. So she has to move like a lot. Plum. And here. She can still reach. That's not a problem for her. And maybe then I will be able to get my XP first. We'll see. And this is one task. Now, I have to buy a hero, let's say Mephala. Who's next? Werewolf. Baraxos or Mage Guild? Four more Crusaders. Well, I need them to get towns, but I will probably now move my army here. And only Crusaders will be moved there. So Crusaders are going to be bought next turn, so I can see what kind of spells I have right now. I don't have slow. I don't have a hero with slow. But I will for now wait with rolling. Imp. Give me arts. Okay. Aiden goes there. Experimental. This is something what I could start with. I could and I can't. Hard to say. Depends of the size. Wow, no losses. Hive. So map is filled with army. This is who? Orin. Orin, do you have a quicker guy? Yes. So this is how I can do it, and this guy can be killed, finally. You go there. We'll see the guard. To desert. small one third time. Not lucky. Devils. Okay, this is one more box, so I will probably go there and retreat on the guard if this is possible. This would make sense. This now loses 1k XP. So again, low amount of experience for Crackhack. And the Crackhack was, what I said, a really important part of this generation. He's the key. He's the key to the victory. Whatever. You will die. You will die too. Hey, come zombies. I even got debated. Bloom. Hey, come attack me. Good move. And one more shooting. Air. I don't think air magic will let me fight conservators. It's not going to help me. I need earth. This is why I picked Crackhack. Highest chance for earth magic, which I didn't get. I think I skip it. Also, one more thing about skipping this. Has later consequences. A level 6, I can have wisdom. Wisdom means I can learn high level spells. I can have some mana. And this could be a way to help me doing things. So I will play this way. I think it makes sense. Now I want to make sure Crackhack can move as far as possible. He's the key to victory. When he's that far away, he wants to do retreating and he wants to be bought in the town, Necro Town. Now, it looks just amazing for Widomina, but I will have some more fighting, but doing chain is no problem. That's what I wanted to check. I will give you this. You can't regenerate mana, so I will keep it. Orin will give me more gold. I need to wait for Angel and then I can start with the box. Earth box. Imps! Imps as the guard to desert. Boys, we are breaking 114. Yeah, a good one. A big one, nice. Don't want scouting. I see my map. I need to clear this. Cavaliers. It's not hard. It's okay, guard. I would prefer them on sand, so they are speed 3 when slowed. I still think that slow is something what I will have. But you never know. So now, this hero only gives me gold. I'm skipping experimental in order to get crypts and suicide my artifacts. Suicide artifacts? Not sure if this is correct. Super long game. Until I can clear everything. This will need time. So what else? Now, which hero is going to get experience? I guess Aiden. So this is the first crypt he can clear. What's the guard? I don't see. It's not enough. But he could move close enough and then Widomina could get the gold mine and go give me the city. I think she will have enough movement to do this. Okay, this was obelisk. I wasn't sure if this is not again a crypt. It wasn't. Okay, crewmate. 900. Okay, this is also fine, but I think this is a big card. Many things which I can't really see exactly. What this? 107. Oh, I misclick. Fuck. Orin, can you? Not Orin, Aiden. So I think this is mission failed, unless she will come really close. But then who will hide? Okay, this guy will hide. So she will have to help me because I misclicked. It's fine. She will do the fighting, the crypt to him. And then this hero gives swordsman, returns. He moves with swordsmans. That's okay. I need now, I don't know, find something, explore. This isn't that important for castle, because you want to keep your resources for AAs. The end of the turn. I have so much gold, but not much I can do with it. I also keep this treasure chest for experience for later. This might be nice XP, but am I able to clear them? I was also looking for like a marksman dwelling. I don't see any. So will be a hard generation. I could get archery on Crackhack. I would appreciate archery. This will help me. Imp guards. Yeah, this would be amazing to have imps as the guard on this generation, Kappa. Oh, against AI. Empty biome. Yeah. Two consists. Pog. Probably. Yeah. Moja wymowa jest raczej średnia. Air? Air magic. Ja wiem. Dzięki. Doceniam. No. Ciężko mi się zmienić już później. Regenerate. Regenerate? Ale powiedziałem regenerate? Chyba nie. To też prawda. Imsgard, ja. Yeah. Don't cry. Yeah, cavaliers. With many angels I can clear this, but first I have to get them. And with no tactics hero, this can be wyjebka. So this is perfect example of why castle isn't that strong. If you didn't get the correct things, you are dead. Looks like I can do nothing. Other towns can clear hive right now, no problems. Many things they can do, which I can't. It's okay. So first of all, if there is upgraded imp and he gets morale, I'm dead. I think I'm not going to lose Crackhack this way. Also, I can save speed 6. 3 of them. One gets morale and other 5 speeds can't reach. Good. Is it zombie? It's zombie. This is experience. But losing one more time movement. Hard to say. 1k movement for 1k experience. Is it worth it? Not sure. I think I have to risk this, guys. I have 7 attack skill. I didn't get any plus attack skill. I didn't get any charge shards, which are really nice. Lots of experience. Lots of gold. And artifact. No charge shards. Crypt. Consas generation. Hard to say. I could do 2-2. retreat on crypt again. Retreating. Gold is okay, so fine. After, could buy myself here, plus Mage Guild in this town, and go after Earth Elementals and die, probably. Probably die, because this is impossible to kill them. Oh, maybe it is possible, actually. Okay. I want more experience, so this is the way. Now I need to make sure I can clear the zombies. Give me this. It's good. Tanky. This is also. They are too slow. I can keep one though. Stuck. Okay. Oh, it's a golem. But it's the same. They are one speed faster, but that's the same. 1k XP. And 3 down here. Perfect. Now position. Boom. Boom. Without archer, just the attack skill. I think it's a time. Okay, home. You with this one. You will die. I want to keep this guy. Okay, he is now useless. This one I will shoot to death. And he will do nothing. Perfect. Whoop. Whoop. Easy. Archery. Yes, this is the key to victory. The wisdom is more tricky. It can help, it can't. Archer will always give me more damage. This is air elemental at 2, so yeah, I don't want to fight them. So I cleared the guard for hive, but I'm not able to clear hive. Welcome to castle gameplay. So we do the same. I need 2 of them. You will wait for your time. Good. I really like the archery. This is like something which helps me winning, or better word, not losing this game right now. I don't have also many resources. Gold is fine, but resources. So now, how much? Pretty okay. You are going to clear 5, 4, 3. Okay, come here. I need him to come there. Okay, not slow, unfortunately. I'm not able to flag this, but I'm able to clear the crewmates. One, two, three. Boom. Easy. Okay. Hop, hop. Nope. They are crewmates. They can reach these guys anyway. Again, artifact. Experience. And this is a cavalier. I saw it correctly. It's unfortunate. How can I get a... Well, dwarven treasures aren't easy. Because... well, this is fact. This is bad formation. I shouldn't do it. Because this guy isn't protected. What I said is that the dwarven treasures are hard because dwarves are a plus 1 speed. Which doesn't help. Speed, what? 6 you are 6, yeah. Boom. It's fine. It's fine. This is meat. This is meat. Bloom. Bloom. Now this Necro Hero. How much movement? 600. Not sure if I can do this crypt. Let's have a look. It's minus 300. So we have 260. Okay, easy. Yeah? Yeah. Okay, this is with artifact. So again, we'll get some experience. That's promising. It's a crypt, yeah? So you here. You here. This guy will run. No, he can't do it. Vamp can reach you, so you are not going to suicide. That's no point. And let's farm some skeleton. Did I make a formation incorrectly? No. Why did I lose so many? What the fuck? Did undeads get morale or what? This is one. This is two. Don't. This is what the marksman will do. Because she can't reach. This is the mistake I did in previous fight. Can you tank it if I will shoot once? 10 of them. 20 to 30. With defense, you will survive it. Maybe you will get the bait. And you will get G-baited. Boom. Whoa, only 7. So this is fine. You can survive this hit. And now you have 15 health. Defend. Defend. Okay, I didn't lose the pikeman. Shoot this guy. Defend. Golem survived. You finish this guys. And golem survived. Nice. Oh, this ring, maybe I want suicide, but this is archery which I have. This is more XP. Oh, I fight with undeads. It's okay. Don't want them. Come here.
So what now?
This. For experience? That's really slow. Day 4. That's really slow. Can get this and this. Move to Aiden. Crack has how much? 1.1k movement. Uh-huh. You know, he needs this experience. This is the most important thing now. Experience for crackhack. Firstly, let's do this fighting. Pick this view air, a good spell. 300. Give him this guys. Wood. And move back. You can now go. I can't give you this XP and it's not that important, I would say. Valeska will give me this town. No losses. Yes. Yes. I could buy crack hack also in this place. Minus 1k movement, minus gold. But I will get XP. And then I can buy a spellbook in this town. Yeah, let's do it. Retreat, please. Firstly, I need him here. Yes. Give him the beard. Do I ignore it? 1k movement. I will suicide this art. So this is 2k experience. This is one level. Advance. It helps. I can't get one more level from this box anyway, but in addition with this one, I could possibly get. This is okay. I could go there, then return, stay in town. And this is minus tempo again. I can't afford it. Minus tempo again. Boom. Okay. Archer. 1.5. So big box. And there we go. Okay. Five vamps. I can retreat on this. Now or next turn. Don't know if this matters. Actually, it's probably better to do it right now. You have to make chain. So yeah. Retreat. Please. I need you now. Here. You stay. I need to move my army like to this place. Pain. You return a little bit. This guy can reach, so I have to reach my city. Who can do it? Probably no one. Valeska. Oh, this guy is nowhere. Stables in the corner. Oh, that's... Wow, there is no... I can't move there even. Amazing. Defense. Maxi. Crusaders. So... Orin. Orin goes there, that's for sure. She... She goes for this crypt, and this is done. So she just makes chain. Quickest unit. That's one. Okay, I know how to do it. So she stays there. I buy there one more hero, which will be plus ballista. This might... Oh, tactics. Okay, this is the quickest. This will be amazing fight. It wasn't maxi, yeah? Okay, so this is fine. Slow. How far can this guy go? Because he needs to reach. How many? 2-3. Okay, still good damage. Very good damage. I will do the same as before. I don't have to. Now they outplayed. They moved a little bit differently. Now they can't reach my shooter. 9 of them survived. One survived, that's okay, and here you can reach nothing. Okay. Okay, plus stats, finally. First artifact for stats. The first one. I don't think from here you will reach. Although, maybe. So, this. Sure. He can't. It's okay. In every town I have a hero. Go closer. I end my turn. Hard map. Really hard one. Castle of 5k best. No possible to do angels. You talk about these guys when my army is only marksmen? No way. It's Wyjebka. Unfortunate? Unfortunate. Which one is correct? Oh, loses. Hello, Chlebek. Siemka. Well, so about the angels dueling. It's not possible to do it. Three angels, speed 13 because grass. They move first, they attack the stacks you have in the middle. And even if they go, don't get morale, marksmen are able to shoot, then still you're dead. Because they will one-shot anything you are going to protect your marksmen with. And what can you do? Nothing. This is the castle nothing you can do nothing gameplay. Because this is it. I can do shit here. And I like it, because this maybe shows more the weaknesses and strengths of towns. And this is a weakness. Castle sometimes. I will probably go with crack here, but well, they are speed 6. They will probably kill me. The elementals box is easier. This guy probably goes there. I have also low amount of ore. Okay. He doesn't have to move anyway. Anywhere. Nothing here. Okay, this is second grass zone. Maybe castle. Okay, so this wasn't slow. I need to make Mage Guild without slow, with bless, with haste. So slow is still something I have to get from somewhere. No idea from where. This is the artifact. Hero with artifact. Firewall. Wow, level 2 spell for free. Interesting. Oh, plus damage. Who was there? Aiden, yeah? No, this hero. Oh, he moved. So I don't have... Do I have? Can I kill them? With only marksmen? Well, I can use Aiden, but... I can do the firewall trick, yeah? 30 damage. It's not Luna, unfortunately. I can have combat archery, maybe. I don't think I can do it. It would help me. But I can't. This is harder than this one. With crack hack. So I can't. I can prepare for this fight. Sure, I will. Okay. No tactics hero, yeah? Actually, I have tactics hero. And this is next building for me. And I'm missing sulfur. Some gold too. What if this is a big dragon? Well, I can just try it. Hero, I will move. He will hide in this town anyway. So let's try it. I need him to make chain. But he can't go there and return. So he can just position himself. The Gerwulf. Come here. 600s. 300s. 200s. And perfect. Red dragon. So this is something what I can do next. Firstly, chain. My army is a big army. I think with gold I will be fine. I think I will get enough. Horde of Corsairs, this is quest artifact. I go there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's fine. Thinking if I need monks, I think I don't need them. I will have speed 6 from this town. That means golems are useless. Probably I will dismiss 3 golems. We'll see. Come there. Yeah. That's the best way to do it. And next turn I will have Angel. If gold helps. And then I can clear Hive and start my adventure. Hopefully. If this is not Maxi Hive. Because Maxi will kill me. And of course I will have enough gold. Which also might be a problem. So, do I have a chance of reaching the city? 360. 390. I can't. She can't reach. That means Ain will be close. And this guy will just give me money. And maybe slow scroll, please. Skin. Okay, you have this. We have Bless. For one round. Amazing. Do I buy this meat? This might be Wyjebk. It really can be. If this is Maxi, I will get level. And maybe Expert Archer. 2 Griffins. Pikeman stack. Okay, I need crewmates for sure. They will be the Hive. Oh, I have also this guy. It's nice. So I have now 3 stacks. Which are healthy. Guarding my shooting marksman. And let's hope it's 50. Mini. I still need experience. Okay. And this is the time for Wyjebka. Firewall. I won't use this. Anything of this is useless. I don't think I want griffins. So, pikemen, marksmen, swordsmen. Three tanky guys. Not close to the ballista. Far away from the ballista. The slowest first. I want this guy to move before pikemen, and this guy can be a bit farther. And I can do this trick, so this is more important for my opponents. Speed 6 only to kite. Kinda slow. 8 attack skill, advanced archery. We'll see. I don't think griffin will help me. Let's try it. It's army, which I have at the beginning of the game, to be honest, because it's only marksman. It's kinda stronger crack hack, but it's not much more than I have in the beginning of the game. I could also wait one turn and have my angel, but I need lots of gold for it. It doesn't seem I will have enough. Doesn't seem. The crypts weren't big. Yeah. I have to do it right now. Wow, auto combat killed 65, but it's more. Oh, it's 70. I will be killing like 2 times shooting to kill one of them. Okay. Okay. Probably. Yeah. If I will have something to kite them, this will be a lot easier. I don't have mana for firewalls. It's only one use. Jakbyś użył typowanej taktyki? Angels can get morale. And then you don't have this stacks to protect marksmen. Centaur's Hive. Which units can fight dragonflies? This is the only power, and this is shooting. Dragonflies will eat marksmen. He comes there. I can deal with 3 stacks, I think. So you there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hope this works as I want. 5 stacks of them. Okay, it's fine. I will kite these guys. Boom. Boom. Here. 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 I have to shoot them twice. We'll see what is the next target. You there? They wait. Okay, they are scared of these people for some strange reasons. Some of them might choose ballista now. Have to be aware of it. Okay, I will still wait because I don't know which of them is the most dangerous now for me. Can make one of them stay. We'll see what they do. 3 of them came closer, okay. Don't fight them. They will go after ballista if I will move you away. Ballista will have to tank as much as possible too. And this guy is dead, so I will keep you here. And here, so one of them survives. I can still choose this. Now they can go after marksman if this is the same amount of rounds. But they don't. Good. Okay, finish this stack. This is why I have these guys to finish. Mostly. The 11 guys. Good. Okay, this is safe place. Very lucky. Palista, still fine. Good, and they move up. Okay, this is easy box. How many shots? 14 left. I can kill the 5 guys. They start right now? But if they come, I run away. Okay. I want this guy to take out retaliation. That's why I wanted to attack without waiting. Okay. Shoot. Easiest fight in my life. Maybe I could do it earlier, but I won't have 8 attack skill and archery. So I will be killing a lot less. So maybe it's good to wait. Kill this. Kill this. Earth magic. Okay, we are at home. The only missing thing now is slow and money. Good. This is slow.
Expect slow.
Good, I didn't wait for the angel. It would be didn't be a good move. Perfect. Not much. Okay, advanced earth. Now I need 500 to have expert slow. My knowledge is super low, that's why I need to get this. This silver Pegasi must be killed. What kind of spells do I have? Everything but slow. Everything but slow. This might be really many. Okay. So basically next turn is turn when I have angel. If I have gold and some sulfur. Okay, I could move them to do one more crypt. There is a treasure chest. There is some money available. There is... not sure, maybe there is some. There is a campfire. I can't, I guess, move all my army that much. But I can buy an angel, go there, fight this and return. Yes. This is how I can get full mana. You have some go. Might be hard with money. I need to make sure I have enough gold. And I still don't have slow. How can I be looking for slow, which when this is expensive to do? We have a hero with slow, maybe somehow. Lucky, not lucky. But good, we have Earth. This helps a lot. This is just a perfect scenario. I'm not sure if I can do this, really. This is expensive. Sort of. Okay, I think I will prepare for the Silver Pegasi fight. Which I will do with Angel plus Meat. Although when I have Angel, I can do this one. Or the Hive fight. More gold. More... It's a big one, so I don't want to fight there in the beginning. I want to start somewhere else. I can't regenerate mana because I'm full. Yeah. So you go there. Duck. So I could... Okay, there is some more gold. But then I will have my chain. I think I have to go for the crypt. It's the best move. This is the best move. And Aiden. It's day 5, so we have time to get the angel, no problem. All I have to care about is money. Where do I get money? And sulfur and mercury. Okay. Let's hope it's gonna be enough. I have the gold mines, yeah? This might be enough. Gundula slow? Do I have Gundula? No? I don't. A, wymowa trzeba jebać, dokładnie. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Okay, looking better. Very nice fight. This was easy. I did many better fights than this one. X-Witch, swój angielski, nie. You have to try many things, even angielski. The first churchyard! Yay! Yeah, I was correct. Going there isn't a good move. Although, this is average map. This is average generation, boys. Look at this average generation. Okay, this is gonna be many angels, not everything. I have taupe. This will be many archangels break. So classic from gówno start to AA's map. Mercury. Nice. Not sulfur. Okay, looking better. And I didn't even have my angel ready with me. So that's just the beginning. No, I need sulfur. Hey, if I won't get any sulfur. Easy cut. I have 20k gold, lol. Easiest gold in my life. Yes. Now you. Mercury again, lululul. Come there, and boom. Perfect, now you can chain here. To Orin. Will probably prepare for the dwelling. Nice. So this is the chain ready for day 7. But first day 6. And my pretty sulfur. Where are you? Do I have any hero I would love to kill without any problems and consequences? Actually, I do. Now, firstly, the heroes which will return to the cities anyway. This was a small box. Many small boxes with experience or crack hack. And many small in map in general. Okay, so this is nice move. And are you going to be useful in there? Okay, first you buy angel, you go there, you return. How do I get sulfur? I get sulfur by going here. Please, not 3. 3 is the minimum. This is the unluckiest option. It's 5. So we get this. Hello, an angel. Almost hello. It's not an angel yet. You wait. Okay, so let's use her now. 2k, it's not an RT. Okay. Hide. This is what, Gerwulf? Tell me. Red Dragon. I'm first, but if Red Dragon is super lucky and he gets morale, I don't want to risk it. So this is how I'm going to fight this. Boom. Okay. high rewarded. That's amazing. Now, the Erdamon will have to be a hero who chains to Mephala. I feel that with Castle, the super important thing is to chain well. If you know how to chain, you immediately gain a lot from playing this balanced town. So now you go there. Okay, that's easy to reach, but let's not block the way. Who knows who will go there again one more time before we go this way. So, now what I'm going to do. So I have the angel. And this is 10k. So this is like a hive. Like a hive. This is a crack hack. I feel it's not a problem for Angel and few one stacks to do this fight. Yeah, I feel this is fine. Only two stacks will be fighting with me at the same time. Now, let's buy her. The problem is my slow, yeah? I will be looking for it in a moment. I will start for sure. So 116 Angel, mate. This guy almost is free to go anywhere he wants. Although, do I want to let him move anywhere he wants? I'm not that sure because this guy is going to be handy in hives in a second. So go there. Han, you moved for the sulfur. You wait a really good job. Keep this. And you will be having some movement still. Nice. Ain going farther. So. The griffin. The imp can be destroyed. And this is my army. Plus one angel, basically. But two PogChamps. So I have to get the Wyverns, so I'm able to clear PogChamps, so I get PogChamps, so I buy them, so I'm able to do Conservatory first, the close to the town, and then with Scout the second one, then do Utopia or Break, depends what I will get and how this will be looking. Okay, so firstly, okay, get an angel, get everything, and ballista, this will help me too. This can be baiting. Morale is also high, nice. 4-1 stacks, I would say that 2-1 stacks is enough. It's like 30 of them, 40. It doesn't change, I get one more. Doesn't really. I can do shield. Not sure if this will gonna be enough, but I will lose lots of meat if I will go with it. Shield 17. Amazing noises. You can't hear this, so you are so lucky. Shield. 6 mana. It's whatever with mana. I will regenerate it really soon. 6 and 4 then. Okay. But I'm scared of the first attack the most. I can kill three. Wow, one more damage, I can kill four. Wow. That's unlucky. If I go there, only two of them will fight me. Okay. Tak. Oh, morale. But this is one, three, five, five, six. Not many of them. One more five. Fuck. How much damage they do? 20, 20. They play this super good. That's the problem. They take out... this shit took out the retaliation with 1 and then attacked with 5. Will this angel survive? This is 3 still here. If I go there, more of them will fight me. They are super quick. Wow, if I could only kill 4 per strike. I think I know what mistake I did. I should be defending there. Or even there. Can you reach this? If I run, I lose Angel. If I lose Angel, I lose the game. Fuck. I didn't get any morale cast also. That's unfortunate, really. Morale? Kurwa, 2 morale. U nich. I lost. Ja pierdolę. Amazing. Amazing. I did Conflux, Necro. What else? Conflux, Necro, Tower. 3 towns. Dzięki, Marduk. Yeah, sure. This was not Gundula, the Krellion. I can't use spells because it's 15 health, it's whatever. Maybe if I get morale. You know what? I will repeat this fight. I wonder if I win, if I do this. Obviously I won't like play this from the beginning again, yeah? This makes no sense. Big stack attacked. Small stack attacked. Finish this guy. Big stack attacked. And I retaliated to a big stack. Boom. Look how easy it is. It's just one small mistake. Wow, they even destroyed it. It's all thanks to how they retaliate. So today I learn. The big stack attacked first, and I killed 3 with retaliation, not 1. And they didn't get morale, but even with morale, I'm safe. No problem. Yeah. That's a big change. So this is how you win this. Half of Gibus games ends in the 1-6, but in desert. So I guess this is fair that I win this fight. I learned a lesson, same as you. Defending in this corner is better, as the big stacks will attack first. Knowledge plus 1. Now I need spell power, because one duration is kinda meh. I didn't see any spell power anywhere, but maybe from Dragon Utopia! Yay! There is plus damage, there is plus stats. So I have like 20 attack skill crack in a second. I could just go break. But of course, the two consas first. I don't have slow. That's what makes it a lot more complicated. Now movement on Krakak is like everything I have. I have 4 mana, and this is what I wanted. I can mass shield in this fight before they attack. So they attack shielded units. But my army is really small. I shouldn't fight a horde hive, because if this is big, like Maxi, it's death. Minus moral artifact is also really good when playing castle, because marksmen are really important and you can't protect them if moral happens. Hunderbeards. Yeah, beard. Hunders. So the storm is when I leave. So let's say I won that. I have to regenerate my mana, but I can retreat what? Yeah, anyone I want. So basically I have 2 turns here, because then I have to boom, chain. So day 6, day 7 I have here with Krakak. And then start here, get mana, boom, easy game. I think I will even do the Utopia, if I will have good enough army. Because I have also to buy angels from there, it's lots of gold. Yeah, I think this is what I will do. So if I have 2 turns, I have to care about your movement more than Krakak's. In addition that... spell power is here, which I'm missing. So we come here. Fine. I could clear this fight for XP and then go there. Clear this. How much movement? Log? Where are boots? Oh, no. Fucking Gerwulf, you piece of shit. Fuck. So this is a slow Krakak. Unfortunately. Mech. I needed him to be quick. That's bad. That's bad, 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 bad. Let's do it that way then. Here. Here. Ah, let's destroy. You can clear Maxi Crypt even without the support of Angel. And experimental. So crack good, but and this complicated my complicated life even more, because I don't have boots of speed here. I can use like all my movement on Krakak in this turn. I have 2.6 only. And I can't use Octavia, because they have to go for the Pog. I will avoid this. Okay, this is not a big one. Should be no losses. Every single unit counts. when it's the hive fight. I guess. No, let's just speed this up. Oh, not this one. For the Crusader is now minus three. Okay. More gold. Then go here. Air Damon. So, when Krakak comes, I want this, and you have tactics, so this might be a little bit easier. Tactics is going to be used in Pog, so go closer. Do you have a lot of movement? How much? 1.3. You can fight, you can go to the Mephala, just perfectly. Then, I could stay there. So Mephala, I don't know if the Medusas aren't better. Just to clear Medusas. 3, 2, 1, boom. 1k. Almost to Mephala. When clearing this, for sure can't reach. Okay, now I can reach. We'll get this after fighting Portal of Glory. The boots which I got, and they are not on Krakak. This is so feels bad, man. And I think I ignore the workshop. If this is 3-4, I can't do it. 3-4, I can't do it, and I will just lose time. I can do the hive for sure, then the hive for sure, and do retreating. If I have enough movement, I think I have. I left ogres so I can retreat on them. 1.1, 1.3, 2.2, 2.3, 2.4, 2.5, 2.6. Yeah, it's just enough. Perfect. Perfect movement. Let's go. Interesting knowledge, though. Yeah. Yeah, I think this was important, kind of, with the Pegasi. The corners aren't the fair. They are not the same, looks like. If you got this many cons and poke, you aren't pressured to break early. Victory condition, ace and anti-magic? Well, we'll see, I guess. Okay, so what was going to be done next? I guess Krak starts everything. Yeah. Send our captains. Throng. I think this one angel will do it. Because it's a tutorial, because it is tutorial, right? I think it's fair to try with only Angel. Save my meat. I'm 99% sure this is enough. So let's do it. LOL. Auto combat did this. Let's see how. With moral. But like every stack was fighting with Angel. Okay, not every, but like almost. So defending in corner, easy game. Okay. I was correct. I need this. Okay, I have to see how big it is. Okay, it's not a big one. That's good. What units am I going to bring here? Do I bring everything? I'm not so sure. I can leave monks for later. And only one stack of pikemen. Look how hard it is with castle to do anything. Angel will be also super strong. I think this is going to be enough. And then Vivs will come, and Vivs with the rest should be fine. I can do it. I can even cast shield, but looks like I'm not going to. Lost nothing. Now here, and then 4, 1, 2. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, just enough to do retreating. That's good. You can keep the griffin. I have here Ain prepared. Yeah, just enough. Ain. Now, this is a big hive, but of course I don't want marksmen. I don't want all of them. So what I got? I got basically 4 more whiffs. Not much more army, I would say. I will bring 7 more. I can cast shield twice. So my units will be tankier. Well, I don't want to lose other creatures, so let's fight this way. And I have also monks to suicide them. He plays Maxi, I would say. I can do better. Shield. Of course they will dispel, but the first strike they will do less damage. Why are the angels target? Because they are shielded? Oh, that's strange. Wait. Wow. Wow. I will just go with the corner, guys. If they focus angels, that's fine. Defend. It will dispel. I can kill all of them here. But they already moved, so I will just fight other stack. Nice. Losses will be really low. Don't defend, defend. Yeah, it's a lot better. Saved army. Wisdom. I clear one taupe, I don't have Pandoras to get, and scouting when I'm going to desert is like a change of winning and losing games. Many times it actually is. A perfect position for any would be there, by the way. So, yeah. Change. I will be in the same town again, then I will make sure which arts were where exactly. So we can go and surrender. Yes, please. Oh, I wanted to check how many, so then I would know if I can fight them or not. Okay, forgot about this. Okay, that's always something. This hero. I think I prefer going there. Maybe I will find something. Okay. Oh, what? I will have to kill her anyway. Amazing. Small mistakes. Losing focus for 1 second sometimes costs you a lot. Imagine if you then can't do chain or something. That's... I really want to kill them, but how many are there? I have wyverns. I have spells. This is a bit better hero than just a random guy. I have still meat for the poke champs. So let's do it. Yeah, this is why I wanted to check. It's maxi. One more will be maxi. I have no slow. Wyvern. One attack skill. Wow. It's not easy. It's not going to be easy. I can haste, so I will have something to bait them. Let's use crewmates as bait. I think this is the most important in this situation for me. Wow, I don't kill many. I will maybe bless, we'll see. Oh, they blocked the entrance. Okay, no morale. I wanted to say no morale. Too late. Don't take out retaliation. You don't. Ah, that's not a bad damage. I will bless. Fight this guy first. Finish. Fight this guy second. You go there. You fight next stack. You finish, almost. So, but I don't have slow. Single slow would help a lot. 40 damage would help too. Okay. Boom. He can't do anything. You are healthy. You are blessed. So 5 is killed with the angel, and we'll see what to do with the 9. I mean wyvern. 50 damage. And bless is the same as magic arrow. Okay, let's magic arrow them. Defend. Okay, this... Oh, this is not okay. It's going to kill me. Kinda. Okay, you can wait. You can wait. Finish. Eh, not that hard. And I will get experience. So this is a very good move. 30. I'm not interested into losing an angel. Fuck my mana. I don't care about mana. Just care about units. Earth magic. Perfect. Look at this. How important it was. Small stuff. Like killing them. I don't have enough movement. So I won't go for this. Boom. All I need is this slow. And this... Regeneration isn't important. I can't give Angel to crack hack also. So this will be you. One Wyvern is fine. And the Griffin for the second guy. And you have this. I forgot I wanted to do stables. Will I do stables though? I might do stables next day. And now go for Citadel. Trading post, I have so low resources. Not even worth it. I think this dwelling could be worth, yeah, more army or taupe. I think I have to have giants with me if I go for taupe. Okay, no matter what I do, I go here first with Gerwulf. I change. This guy continues. I then. Ardamon. It's not that hard. I think this is going to be possible. Ogres with no spellbook. Almost. Oh, only 22. Maybe there is no more castles in this map. Maybe there is one. And this pikeman. For attack skill only. But I will have this plus 5 in a second. Okay, why? One stack just died. Now Wyvern. No. Okay, he's dead. And do nothing about it unless I will attack now. Do I want to? No. Okay, could be better. But I have tactics. Is this last important? I don't know. I think marksman is the least important. Yeah, I have some power there, yeah. I have Wyverns. And this is still not going to be easy fight. Defend the marksman, I think this is the best call. And I will make them come closer. Wait. No moral. Okay, so this is no losses. Take out retaliation. Well, no losses. I have no damage. But I have to attack with Wyvern. For sure. Boom. I want to protect marksmen. Yeah. I want them alive, because making consa with them was a lot easier. So you here. And Angel here. And the next turn I will be able to finish. Defend, kill. Okay, that's better. They can't kill me. And finish. That's fine. Of course I have to buy. I have to also buy the crack hack and do a building. Did I use this hero? No, yes. And this guy died. Unfortunately. This might be a good hero to go for giant. Did I bot? Yeah. So you come closer here. And I'm not mistaken, Aiden will be fine. He will have more than he will use. So here, here. If Mephala loses some movement points, this guy is still going to be able to do what he needs to do. So I can go and get this. Now two angels as a power stack. Oh, and mansion. So that's gonna be a bit more of them. 33. So attacking Ilyar would be a mistake. Good way, didn't. Again, ogres. So many ogres. Good spells. Take out retaliation. You can't reach, you can't reach. How many Wyvern killed? 4. /250 damage. Okay. Fight me. You finish. You wait, wait. Finish. Wait. Nice. Now here. Make it weaker. Finish. Finish. This is good to have air magic hero, so I can have view air and see where is my opponent. Oh, this is that much movement to use. Okay. I will still be able to do the pog. Oh, that's fine. Churchyard will be done a bit later. That's the change. Two angels. Now it's the question, if I take marksmen, I might not be able to protect them. I think having one stacks is good enough. Griffins. I will bait angel, take out retaliation, just go in with everything, so I can't really protect them. This guy will be probably killed. Okay. I have to make sure that I don't lose the marksmen there. And there's a picket. Picket is just a free army. Okay, good. Wyvern. Shouldn't. I didn't want to do this with Wyvern, unfortunately. I did. So the big stacks, I will let them go. Or not. Death, death, minus 10, minus 1, minus 2, good. Cyclops. And then this, I also want the Dwarven Treasure. Wow, so many good things there. Don't know if enough many heroes. So. 3 middle stacks can be attacked with angel, so I will let them die. No, I think I can do better. Wait. Wyvern. Okay, they got morale and swordsmen are killed. It's not the best. Wyvern can reach at least. Nice, moralka. Kill one. I did the same, okay. At least I tried. Mm-hmm. 3 angels. Get the cyclopses. Yeah, it's worth it. Don't. And this is the snowball. with castle. This is perfect example how castle looks like. Many times it's the same. It's a small one. Perfect, I want it small. You want to be safe. This is the safest position. If you are there, it's even safer. Yes. And classic knight, which is useless. Magic. Portal of Glory. Cavaliers. Valfen Treasury. Mephala gets the army. He does Churchyard. I don't think I will do the experimental. So does Churchyard. Maybe clear these guys. Then goes there. Herdamon, he can get the portal. Raiden, we'll see which one. Then I can kill Storms, get stats. And Gerwulf is the hero. So waiting to receive these stuffs. You can be here. Move. You will go to the Consa. I don't know if even I will roll for this stupid slow. Crack hack, expert shield, and just smorg. Smorg them. Fuck slow. I will have 3, 4, 5 milliard of angels. Give me this. Give me this. Yeah, I'm just saying fuck slow. And then going to the Dragon Utopia. So this is 700 movement. This is next 700. So this is kind of a shame. Do I... Pope with only angels? Depends how big it is. If small, I can. I would love to have giants too. I can have this Consa done with Ain, so you can come closer. This is what I can do here. 13 mana. Consa. This guy goes and gives me gold. Well, on 7. I think Taupe is bad move. Wow. Why I say this? Did I say this really? Because... If I don't go for Taupe, I will do this cons. And then just prepare for break. Also, this means... I'm able to chain here, get this Consa, get this experimental, and maybe even go and get the Dwarven Treasury. So this is plus gold. And if I'll go for Utopia, I might have problems if this is a big one, and I will lose tempo. And this is a nice 1-2 break with a lot of movement on Crackhack with a super strong army with red player. So I think it's good to just rush. And if this is a big Utopia, I'm scared to do it because I don't have a big army. I need a bit more time to have it. And the time, I don't have this time. Also, if it's a small Taupe, it's not enough to have Archangels. So I think it's not worth it. Do I break this sheet without slow? Well, it's kinda tempting to get slow. To be honest, it's kinda tempting. So the last market. And I need one sulfur and I think gold to roll. Oh. I think it shows a lot of how to play castle. But really, not sure about doing Utopia. Ale but. How to play Jewel's Cross? Jest jakaś kolejność. Kolejność jest taka, że dajesz 20-30 minut na samym początku streama do tego, aby ludzie mogli zagłosować, na które miasto chcą zobaczyć. I dzisiaj wypadło na Castle. Bardzo blisko było też do Ramparta i Kowa, ale Castle wygrało jednym lub dwoma głosami. Brak slowa boli? Niekoniecznie. Should build... But how can I transport slow? I don't have any scholars. Yet I'm not going to have crackhack in Necrotown. Get the elf book from Taupe. Oh, he has Gosha, but not that strong. He has more gold though. Maybe should be scared. So as you can see, the difference days from the first one to 115. Basically, there were 2-3 heroes doing chains and fighting mostly crypts and easy fights, other easy fights. All the rest heroes were just picking up resources and scouting map. When this is now 1-1 and I have this snowball effect, the army, look how many heroes are in chain. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think I can say that every hero is in chain. Okay. Maybe Han isn't, but isn't he really? You might get army and do my experimental shop. So every hero is in chain. This is the difference. Once you get these angels and the snowball, you can see the different game. But you have to start it, yeah? The start isn't easy always. Okay, so how many? Four of angels. 1k, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I want this. Okay. Now they must be safe. It's whatever, to be honest. The formation. All I care about is making sure they are not dead. Even Maxi. Would be better if Maxi, but it's not. Five more movement points and I would be able to go one square more, and this would help me making chains, but it's unfortunately not the case. Gold. Gold is super important for me. And chain is still possible to do. So this is plus gold and plus useless artifact. Rdamon is better to do the fighting, so Aiden will be making chain. I'm playing this a lot faster, but I don't have timer. The reason is because when you have that many things, you feel your timer is just about to end in a second. And this is what I feel. Wow. Now I can auto-combat everything. And don't forget, Krakak is going to be moving here. So I have to have movement to go away. Werewolf? And then Gerwulf here. Now for sure I want stables. So Krakak for entire week 2 has 3.3k movement. That's average. Super average. What I'm going to do next? gold. I feel that having more angels will be the key to success. Great success. 1k from there. Will be harder to do the upgrade, but I'm not aiming at upgrade right now, so it's fine. What do you have? The marksman? Come on. I need one pikeman. Well, don't I need one stacks? Some kind of one stacks. Okay, for now, let's do it that way. This guy must be able to reach the city. He will be. Everything, more damage. This is a nice combo. Almost. I could have more angels, but I don't have enough gold. But I bought them from dwellings, and this is really good. Do I have Cyclops in this fight? Angels on crack hack will... yeah, probably angels on crack hack will kinda one-shot the stacks. Level 12. So this is like 50 damage angel. Double damage. 1k damage. 1k damage is finishing... yeah, with one shot. I don't have slow though, and I have only 4 Cyclops, so if I lose them, this is better than losing anything else. I don't want to lose Wyverns, so I bring Cyclops, this is the reason. I could roll for slow too, but just don't care anymore. It's not maxi. 1k damage? Wow, look, really close to 1k. 1k is finishing 40. So I think we are okay. Boom! Nice. Oh, I forgot to do mass shield. No difference. Well, it will be difference in a second. This guy will retaliate and die. He can't reach, he can't reach. So boom, he moves. I kill this guy. The griffin did 40 damage. The shield was in case of morale on griffin. But there is no morale, cause... nice. 1-2 break. With super strong 16 attack skill, yeah. Average. I can easily reach, so one, boom. You'll be regenerating more mana. I want even this. I have 9 angels now. Okay, and this is a town. Promising. One more angel to be bought. Not now. More angels, but only 2 more angels, and it's not crack anymore. That's kinda shame. But it's this guy with spells. Here. Is this guy able to... I want this army. Don't I want more the money? With Khan? Maybe I will do this fight with Octavia, but she doesn't have spells. Okay, let's go and see the size. Yes. 3 XP, stronger hero, less losses. Not this time. Small one. Mini. Lol. So it was good not going there with the previous... this guy. High losses. Be honest, whatever. Plus one. And now when I will be going there, I can do Medusas and then return. Nice. Can do this. And when I will be going back, I can do Mansion. Now, I will go here. This guy will support me. Seymour, even they get this because it's guy with Earth magic. I have so much army. I can even fight this in this turn. Amazing. Pick this up. Horde. I wanted Maxi, but it's good. No, this is no losses. Boom. Boom. Yeah, 80, 30 damage. And they will be a bit weaker because I shoot. Easy XP. Almost. Almost. So Han could even get army. And if I will buy one more hero, I could do the Dwarf and Treasurer. And then I fuck. Yeah, this is fine. So I will leave you, Angel. How far can you go? This is the end. So I will have hero there, so he can do this and make chain. I had one hero who was useless. I want to do this experimental. You, Orin. Bye. Oh, money. Have hero there. She can even die. There is no more things to do. So now she doesn't have to return to the town. Whatever. All what was important was money. I need one. For Angel. Okay. Erdamon and this hero here. Next turn. Well, breaking with auto combat. Yeah, this will be breaking auto combat. Dlaczego po rosyjsku? Po angielsku, po rosyjsku. Po angielsku dlatego, ponieważ dawno nie było, a moi angielscy oglądacze też by chcieli coś rozumieć, co nie? Only two pog below average. But for 5 turns I could do nothing. Siema Cieniasie, gramy dzisiaj. Za chwilkę będę grał z bossu, więc raczej nie. Almost, almost, okay. So let's go dalej. Let's don't stop. Let's finish what is started. Let's finish what it started. And let's level up Adeline for no reason. It's just about money. Please not minimum because I will cry. It's not mini. It's mini. Okay, so this is the same amount of gold. But I still feel kind of disappointed. Ain. And this is Adeline. Plus 2. Angels, all this shit. Giants are okay. These ones that doesn't give much. Griffins. Okay, it's a small one. 21. It's 40 vamps. It's 8. 300 something. Let's make 2 attacks. Okay. Expert Earth and Sheet Art. Where's the retreating for later? Nowhere. I cleared everything. That's bad. Where's the closest creature in this area? I guess it will be... it's too far. Okay, we'll see later. Griffin. Perfect chains without counting. Wow. Such a pro player. Maxi. Safe place. There is everywhere safe place because they are dead. Fire magic. So next hero, which isn't main. I need one more angel and look, I have 15k for free, wow. And I have nice income because I invested some efforts into having 2 gold mines. That's very good. Now, I'm clearing one more giant bank and then I'm going to do the break. So, let's... I don't know, just buy this. Useless guys. Okay. Erdamon. Okay, there is no way I can do this one. But I can do Imp Cage. Does it make any sense? No. But this one makes sense. And I can do it. So, go ahead. No. This is one death as game. This is so broken. Air Damon. Is she able to do it? She isn't that quick. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. With help of Aiden, but if Aiden helps, he will have harder time. Let's do this. Yes. And Earth Magic. Obviously water. Whoa. And this hive isn't done also. How much movement do you have? Oh, this is always... Everything is blocked here. One, two. You can go that far. One, two. Yeah. Here. One change. I can have my army there. So Krak will kinda suffer this. Can I do it so he doesn't suffer? Yes. So, well, let's do it. I don't want to lose any movement on Krak. That's more important. And these things I will be doing next turn anyway, so I don't think it's that important. So break without earth, I mean slow. Back slow. Who needs it? Not me. Just meat, army, morale is fine, but can be... Oh, I don't have... I have this one. Almost combo, spyglass. It's okay. This shit. Go away. And let's go. Imps first, block. Okay, succeed. And now this block. Come on. Oh, they are only in 4 stacks. I think they are scared. Are they? I one-shot this. Okay, wait. Make sure my power stack is protected. For any reason, shoot. Don't even need to. I can kill 2 stacks. Boom. Boom. Lost nothing. Nice. 1 stack I need to kill. The other one will kill. Will be killed with angels. What if I will attack? Then this is 10 of them. 20. 200 damage, but I have stone skin and shield. Speed 8. Okay, hard block. Yeah, hard. Really hard. How I even killed them? That was impossible. Yeah, I like the idea of breaking instead of going for one stupid taupe. Come on. You're dead anyway. Yeah, and perfect. You came closer, so you are wicked. And easy. I don't go. I can have tavern and many heroes. There is a prisoner. And obviously, I would say that there the tutorial ends. 1-to-1 break with 3,000 movement points. With castle having 12 angels and this Krak. Lots of damage, 60 mana. I will of course now buy a hero, clear hive, make chain. And clearing everything with 12 angels is so easy. So damn easy. Then I will have also my chain prepared to do this 2 more banks. And I don't know what has to happen. Really? Oh, maybe this. To make me lose this game. Now, of course, I'm not even thinking. I just want to see how far I can move. Don't kill my angel, though. So hard. So, maybe I can even reach the second town. That's... tactics. Don't even make 1 stacks. I just go. Smork. Oh, Wyvern is killed. Kinda. Oh, he can reach. And Giant is killed. I don't care, basically. I just want to go. Yeah, I can get the second town too. So 1-2-2, 2 towns in desert. And there are Utopias. So I guess we have Archangels in a second. I will probably play this way. Plume. Here Mage Guild. And obviously this town would have tavern and all the heroes, which will give me 1 stacks and farm banks and open prisons and stuff like that. So I guess we are pretty strong. Pretty good gameplay. Krak, logistics, boots, angel. He doesn't have slow? He has slow now even. So come at me, daddy, yeah? Smork. Any questions? Any questions how to play castle? 5 days you suck dick, and then 3 days you win the game. But the 3 days must be really good, obviously. So any questions about castle? Diplo art set. That top have earth book. Okay. Are you sure? Nebuchadnezzar. And fine. I didn't get any army from desert. So this will be my army. And please let me buy only one stacks. And let's have a look. Wow, there is one more utopia. Okay, we weren't even kill is dead. This is a free utopia. It's a lot utopia. It's not that small. Did I get anything from desert? I get some levels. Art snow. Yeah, without a combat. Kappa. Where is your elf book? Huh? It's only stats. Why do I need more attack skill? Do I need more attack skill? This is good enough. One more taupe? Wow. This seems like playing on Invocy Trinity, kinda. It's maxi. It's auto combat. Yeah, this is a little bit control utopia. Kinda. But no earth book. So this is it. I can check for a few stupid things like this. It was XP. Good to know. Nothing else here. What's interesting for me? The vamps. Maybe I could have done it if I would prepare a heroes. And this was useless. I had it already. This box. It was gold, so Krakak wouldn't get experience, and this is the end of my zone. Yeah, this is the end. And there is maybe something more? No. Well, that's it. That's it, boys. Did you like the castle gameplay? I liked this. This one fail at the Pegasi fight. Lesson learned. Wow. I was correct. This is boots. But why do I have to go for boots when I have easiest here? No sense, yeah? Okay, so probably in a few minutes, 15 maybe, because I want a break, we will start a game with Bosu. So this will be a multiplayer game on Firewalk, something like that. So if you're interested in more serious heroes, then come or stay there and wait. See ya. Thanks for watching.